one more time. If you can hear the sound of my voice, we're handing out those free gifts right here at the purple table. It's where you see the real handsome fellow waving his arms in the air. Don't miss out. Come get yourself something for free. You got about 10 seconds, and guys, we don't serve latecomers. Y'all, to do this as quickly as possible, I'm not allowed to throw free stuff at you. I gotta hand it to you. So if you got a basket, push it off to the side. Come up to the front of the table. We'll get these passed out. We'll have some fun, and nobody will get hit by an angry shopper back there. Thank y'all so much. Okay. All right. Excellent. Well, I guess everybody else just misses out. Y'all are my lucky winners today. Thank you so much for joining me, spending a moment of your shopping time. My name is Brandon. I'm here with a little company called Keepies. Guys, we are here on behalf of Sam's. Sam's has something that they really want you to see. And the thing about it is we cannot just put this on the shelves. We have to show it off a little bit because there's tricks to it that you don't get just by looking. So I'm going to show you that. But first, to say thank you for watching that show, we take something that we normally sell out of the box, hand it out to you absolutely free just to say thanks. So let's get to the free stuff first, right? Guys, by a show of hands, how many of you could use just a little bit? Not a lot more work or anything, but just a little bit more organization in your life. Anybody? Right, silly question, right? We all good. Guys, we're in luck. That's what my first free gift is all about for you today. A little bit more organization. Now, it hasn't hit the shelves here. When it does, it's about $6 to $8 for a two-pack. But hey, you get it right now, and you get it for free. It's not a cabinet door. If you don't have one of those, get one. Your cabinets look silly. It's our Keepies Mini Organizer. Now, you're saying, well, what am I going to do with that? Guys, if you have something you lose every other day, I got several things. First off, definitely the keys. Two by the front door, everything I take to work. Not just keys, but also cell phone, wallet, charger, pretty little orange apron. Somebody comes over, the dog leaves. They'll think my dog's smart enough to have to go outside. Guys, how about the kitchen? Pot holders, ladles, stuff you need quick access to. But you're working hard cooking. You can't get in a drawer. Now they're just wherever you want them to be. I even got one on the fish tank for the net. Had a lady say she hung her shower caddy with them and thought that was a pretty good idea. I'm going to hand these out. Now remember the rules. I cannot throw them at you. You got to come get them. And you need to be 18. If you're not 18, don't take one, okay? See, that's why I can't throw y'all. Now here's the other thing, guys. On top of being a free gift, this is also your ticket to another free surprise that only people that sit here and earn it by listening to me get, okay? So just don't hide them away. No purses, no pockets. Keep them out. If you can show this to me in a matter of minutes, it's going to be worth a big reward. And I don't want you missing out on something else for free. So come up, grab one. Don't be shy. The table and I don't buy it. Remember, keep these out. I don't want anybody missing out on something else free coming their way. Now I got a question I want to ask you guys, but first let's make sure everybody gets a free gift. Keep bothering me if you haven't gotten one yet. There you go. There you are. Absolutely. Remember, if I keep these out, there you go. There you are. One for you. Am I still missing anyone? Going once, going twice? Going back in the box. All right, guys, now I got a real easy question for you. And don't stress, it's real easy. Guys, raise your hands if you use containers at home. All right, that was the easy one. This is the hard one. Raise your hands if you got all your containers, all your lids. It's nice, it's neat, it's organized. You can always get every single one. That's a harder question, right? You could teach me how to do that, miss. Guys, I know you're busy shopping. It's Friday, so real quick, let me show you a way to save a lot of time, and much more importantly, a lot of money with those lids, those containers, and everything you have to put in there. Would that interest you? Guys, raise your hand if you like saving time and money. Absolutely, you're in the right spot then. This right here is the universal vacuum sealing lid from Keepies. And what it does is absolutely incredible. It's going to turn every container that you already own in your home into a vacuum sealing container. And it's really easy. Place it on top. This is all you got to do. That's it. I'm done. That's vacuum sealed, guys. Everything in here stays up to 2 weeks pressure because you created a little bit of a vacuum just by placing that lid on. Yet all you need to do to take it off, this is what we have to demonstrate. There's no tugging and pulling like Tupperware. It's just one little finger right here on this membrane. I'm going to give it a pinch, let the air rush in, do all the work for me. That's how easy it is. So anybody can do it. Pretty neat? Circular bowl, circular lid. That's pampered chef stuff. I got to do something better, right? Everybody got Tupperware at home? Guys, stop wasting your time in that scary drawer trying to find this exact lid. Hey, if you're like me, just use the first lid you come across, try to make that one fit. The great thing about Keepies is you're absolutely allowed to do that. One lid fits all. It doesn't matter the shape or the size of this container. Everything in here is 2 weeks pressure, and yet all you need is one finger to take it right back off. Anybody recognize this? Y'all, absolutely. If you know what this is, I'm sure you know what this is. Y'all, throw this away. It doesn't work. It sticks to itself, maybe. Me, but never this bowl. Guys, foil's just hiding the fact that your food is under there spoiling on you. Give this a press. Now we're mixing, storing, even marinating in the same container. I'm not moving this to this, washing both of these. Who's got time for all that? But I know you cannot take those bowls to church, guys. Lest you be judged, you better take something prettier. How about that scalloped edge ceramic bowl? But guys, what does this bowl never come with? Absolutely never comes with a lid. Give it a press, now you've got a lid for it. Even on a scalloped edge like that, that's vacuum sealed. Falls over in the back of the car, not a problem. TP's had you covered. It's a lid, it had you covered. All right, bad joke, but now you know that it works, right? But guys, is that why Sam's Club has me here to show you the world's greatest lid? No way, look over there. You got a bag of salad that's about as big as I am. Got a box of strawberries with a million berries in there. Sam's Club knows that unless you are running a restaurant or throwing a party, some of that food goes bad on you, guys. Spoiled food's the biggest waste of money there is. Let me ask you a question. Answer me honestly. Guys, by a show of fingers, how many days when you take that salad home, best container, bottom drawer of the fridge, how many days before it browns and wilts on you? Two maybe, right? Three, and you're feeling great, but this right here, you're sealed up on the 12th. That's 9 days ago. That was last Wednesday. Guys, it sits out here with me all day. It only gets refrigerated that night. Now you can start to see an age spot or two, but you make your salad look like that after 9 days, I will hop down and buy what you're selling. Guys, now you know why Sam's has us here. They want you to be able to buy that produce whenever you want to, not just when you're throwing that big party. You save money, they save money, everybody's a little richer and happier, right? So you see that it works. Let's talk about some science. Don't put your strawberries in water. These are fake. I just have this set up to show you something. I'm going to press this lid down. You're going to see the lid go down a bit, but you're also going to see the water start to raise up. That's how we know air's leaving the container. It's taking all that food spoiling bacteria with it. A little press. You hear the air leaving there? 4 to 6 more days fresh. Easy. I want them to stay fresh longer, or if I'm just eating strawberries, make some more room inside this container. You just got to press down a little more. You guys see how much air has left? That's 2 weeks on these strawberries. 2 weeks. Is anybody here keeping strawberries for 2 weeks and still eating them? Right, you're buying in bulk. That's why you're here at Sam's. Guys, all I'm asking you to do is to stop throwing your hard-earned money away. So you see that it works. You say, that's incredible, but what is this stuff? Plastic? Does my hand go right through that when I get it home? Hey, you're right about one thing. Your hand goes right through plastic. This stuff, though, just isn't plastic, guys. Never worry about your fingernails or your rings or anything like that. This is called elastomer. It's actually the same kind of stuff they're making bulletproof glass out of now, just a little thinner. It's not going anywhere. Now, if I'm sitting out there in a basket watching this guy talk, there's no question. You get it home, I'm stretching it over a baseball bat or something just to see if he was right or not. So if you have someone in the house that likes to try things out, and they really, really, really test this, and they stretch it over a bedpost or a baseball bat, now they got it all stretched out. They ruined your new favorite toy. Now don't get mad. All you gotta do is take a real quick trip to the dishwasher. Guys, if you can't see what's about to happen, please step in. This is the coolest part. A little hot water, just like from the tap. It's got some color in it so everybody can see it. Ready for the coolest part? Brand new again. That's what hot water does, guys. Rejuvenates our product. So bottom drawer, top drawer of the dishwasher, I don't care. It's not only dishwasher safe, that's the best place for it. It gets better, though. Not only is it dishwasher safe, it's also freezer safe. And everything we make is BPA free. No poison chemicals like plastic, and no taking a stain or a flavor like Tupperware. Guys, I can put my whole weight into this thing. Just creates a tighter seal. Now that's the first way you're protected with the magic of this fabric. The second, and really the most important way is this. When the dog does get a hold of it, when the kids just get determined with some scissors, don't get frustrated. Take the lid, no matter what happened to it, and send it into us. We're gonna send you a brand new one, free of charge the rest of your life. Every single one of these is covered under a lifetime guarantee. That's how confident we are in this product. Now raise your hand if you're just a little bit impressed. Absolutely, guys, it's an incredible product. Why wouldn't you be? So you've seen the incredible value. I've shown you what I can show you. Guys, what's the $1 million question? How much is it? Absolutely. Have you seen QVC, the shopping network? On QVC, this is what we sold right here. It's a 4-piece set. Guys, we were only there for 78 minutes. We sold out. There was actually over 20,000 orders we couldn't even get to. We broke the record. Marie Osmond was furious. What you got on that set was this, the mini lid. Tuna fish, dog food, cat food, baby food, kids not quite finishing their juice or milk. Don't throw that away. Save it for later. Maybe you didn't finish your juice last night. She thinking there's no leftover juice, right? Sometimes, baby, save it. Guys, you take coffee on the go, small, it's perfect, because now you can use your favorite mug instead of something big and expensive and ridiculous. And don't store food for too long in cans, but you want to keep ingredients fresh, you want to keep those dog food flies away. It's never been easier. Metal doesn't hurt these lids. Medium lid, salad, soup, snack, sandwich. You want to take it on the go, take it to work, keep it fresh all day. Guys, I want to show you this. This macaroni's been in here since I started the show. That's 16 days. 16 days on this. I got grapes. I got an apple over here. That's on day 4. Can you make an apple look like that after 4 minutes? Also, can you stack with Reynolds Wrap or Saran Wrap? You can stack all day with these. You're going to save so much room in the fridge and the freezer on those leftovers that you can now actually eat because you can keep them. You're also going to get the large lid. That's what I was showing you earlier. Serveware, Tupperware, all that kind of stuff. Now, guys, that 4-piece set sold on that infomercial and still, to this day, sells online, $29.99. $30. We didn't apologize for that price either. Everybody who bought one said the same exact thing. You save at least that much in the first month. And all that produce, you're not coming back here for every other day. All the Saran Wrap, we're not filling up the landfills with. However, that's a retail price. You guys are here in Sam's for one reason. You don't pay retail. Today is not going to be any different. Guys, for our Sam shoppers, this right here is only $22.88. But hey, it's inevitable. You take it home, your friends, your family, they're going to demand one thing. Where did you get that? Guys, you can't tell them Sam's. When we leave, we're out, we're gone. This is an advertising promotion. They're never on the shelves here. They fill up my car instead of these shelves. You gotta tell them about Keepies.com. They'll go there, they'll see it for $30, they'll add the shipping and handling extra. Guys, they're gonna pay that much more than you did today. They're gonna see all that money you're saving. Everybody wants to save money. So, I'm sure you know, word of mouth is our best advertising, so for helping me out, advertising for me. Now, I can't get you a job as an advertiser, but what I can do is I can make darn sure that nobody who stood here and helped me out today leaves with 4 lids. Guys, we're gonna take that 4-piece set. We're absolutely going to double it for you today. You're going to get 2 of everything. Not one, but 2 minis, 2 smalls, 2 mediums, and 2 larges. Guys, that's an 8-piece set. That's a $60 value for only $22.88. Now, if you're in a hurry, let me get you an 8-piece set and get you on your way. It's Friday. I understand everyone wants to go home. But if you were kind enough, and you were, to sit here with me and watch my whole show, guys, everybody still got the organizer? Guys, if you can come up and show me that organizer, this is your reward. They do not even sell this one on QVC. It's the coolest one too. You may have noticed it on my salad or perhaps holding up my glasses over here. Guys, it's the jumbo lid. It's absolutely the best one because it's got so many options. How about this? We're going to taco night. You're supposed to bring all the fixings. Guacamole, sour cream, pico. No rubber bands, guys. No Saran Wrap. Just grab and go. You just need one? There's one right there. Now, all I'm asking you to do is when you walk in and everybody smiles at you like that and you tell them, oh, this? Oh, it's Keepies. You just advertise for us, guys. We're not dumb. We know what we're doing. We're an advertising promotion. Word of mouth is how we get our product name out there. Now, this sells for $11.99 online. You ship it, you handle it. That's another $15. Guys, we're looking at 9 lids now, a $75 value for only $22.88. Now, real quick, before we pass them out, I want to show you. This is the box we have made together for Sam. You don't have to get 2 boxes to get everything you see here. It's all 9 pieces right here. 2 minis, 2 smalls, 2 mediums, 2 larges, and a jumbo, $22.88. The warranty's inside. Guys, the best part is you buy it through Sam's Club, not through us. So you're always protected in that way. If you're just now catching on, that this is a perfect gift for anybody who either A, hates their Tupperware, or B, can't use it because of weak hands or arthritis. Guys, when you get the 3rd set, we also include our Keepies bowl set. Guys, the toughest bowls they make, dishwasher, microwave, freezer safe, BPA-free. Every one of these fits one of our lids. There's 5 total. When you get that 3rd set, you're going to get 1, 4 is 2, 5 is 3, so on and so forth. Guys, you get 6 sets, you start your own road show. Come up, tell me how many sets you need, show me that organizer. Guys, thank you. Thank you so much for your time today. Have a great weekend. Absolutely. Thank you.
Absolutely.
Who are you representing
right here?
Splendid.
There you go.
Well, do you have a use for it? One for you, sir. There you go. Thank you real much. You're welcome. Thank you.